over 300,000 years ago, Neanderthals spread from Russia to the Atlantic coast until suddenly they disappeared. What went wrong?
When you think what's gone on in the world, there she sat under a great mass of rocks. We come along against all odds and find her.
Public perception of Neanderthals was that they had no finer feelings, no higher thought.
They were much more complicated than we thought.
We've got tens of thousands of artifacts that we've found in the last 30 years.
They are as human as us, but still there are differences.
It's made us reflect on what does it mean to be human? How we deal with death.
Perhaps the first signs of spiritual evolution and religion.
You can be very highly adapted. You can do very well on a planet, like we would argue perhaps we're doing today. But just beware.